okay if one is. There's a little bit on the croissant. Okay, we need to turn on the scale, zero it out. Okay, and we want approximately 1 pound 9 ounces of foam mixture in each one. You can see it looks very moussey. And I'm not really concerned that there are some streaks of foam still left in here because we don't want to overmix the eggs and destroy the foam. So I'm filling this, and because I teared it between the two heart-shaped cakes, I know that I have 1 pound 9 and 1 pound 9 exactly. I'm now going to add boiling water to the cake pans, about half full. Careful not to get anything into the chocolate. Okay, and then we're gonna take these to the oven, and we're going to bake them at 425 degrees for 10 minutes, and then I'm going to cover them with foil and continue baking for 20 to 30 minutes until the centers poof up a little bit. Then I know that it's done.